out of it. New York, New York. Your vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray and step around the heart of it. New York.
What's up, guys? Hey, so I just wanted to show you how I purchased this card that you just saw in the reel. I posted on my Instagram. Just received the card today, but I wanted to tell you and show you how I received this 2019 rookie card, P. Alonso Auto Gold Refractor out of 50. Okay, so I'm pretty surprised right now. So I go through eBay, MySlabs just to find deals, and I was originally looking for or searching eBay for P. Alonso Immaculate. So I was looking for any RPAs in Immaculate. I was also searching for cards in National Treasures, just RPA, one of those high end sets. But with all eBay searches, it just it also includes all this other stuff that you don't search for. But this happened to be a by accident. I came upon this 2019 Bowman's Best Auto Gold Refractor out of 50 in a BGS 9.5 slab. So I noticed that it was up for auction. Now, I never bid anything for auctions. I think they're just, for the most part, I just think that they're a waste of time. And the few bids that I always put in, I always get outbidded at the end, or I guess the term is you get sniped. I've gotten sniped so many times, so I kind of quit. I haven't bid in any auction, any eBay auction for a long time. But I noticed that this one, this particular auction, it was an eye-appealing card, first of all. So it was a gold refractor out of 50. It was P. Alonso, so same player that I was looking for, and it's a rookie card. I noticed that it literally had 4 minutes left and there was zero bidders. So I was like, wait a second, there's something fishy about this. This had been going on for 5 days. Let me show you guys the card first. So this is the card right now, or I just got. It's beautiful card, 49 out of 50. It's a true gem, so 9.5 in all four categories, and with a 10 auto. So love this card. I didn't see any issues. Perfectly pictured of the card front and back. I didn't see any cracks of the case. I didn't see any issues. So with 4 minutes left, I say, you know what, it was at 287, right? And I'll go to the details right now. So check this out, guys. When I had first looked at this listing or this auction, it was 4 minutes left. And the starting price was exactly what you guys see here, $287.49. So I told myself, okay, well, you know what? That seems like a reasonable price for a gold RC refractor, a P. Alonso numbered out of 50. So I was like, you know what? Let me put a bid in. And I think I put in like $326 was my highest bid. So I was willing to pay up to that amount. But I knew that from previous auctions that I want to do it at the last minute. So I wanted to be the sniper instead of getting sniped. So what I did was about 10-5 seconds left in the auction, I had put my bid in for $326.25. I believe that was the bid that I put in. Right where the countdown happened, it ended, and there was a little note from eBay saying, okay, it's confirming the winner, and to refresh the page. I refreshed it. It kept saying the same thing. And then eventually I got the notification that I had won the auction and for me to pay. The total was exactly $287.49 for the card itself. Now with taxes and everything, it landed up to be $10 shipping. And then you had the eBay fees and everything, which included another $25. So I paid around roughly $324 for this card. But look at the detailed info. This auction had gone for 5 days. And there was only one bidder, and that was myself.
I am serious, and don't call me short.
Can you guys believe that? And if you didn't know, Pete Alonso is on fire this year. He leads the major leagues in RBIs. He's starting out the year great. 23 home runs, 72 RBIs, 88 hits, 48 runs, and averaging a .268 batting average. To have those numbers already, you can tell that by the end of his by the end of the season, his numbers will be way more improved. He's going to have higher numbers. So I've been collecting Pete Alonso for some time now. And I'm just glad I got this card. But I am so surprised, guys. This is how you guys find the deals. And this was by accident. So for me to be the only bidder in a five-day auction, that is really surprising. But I got the card at the right price point that I wanted. So I'm happy that I got it. I just wanted to share with you guys this. This is a beautiful card. I'm glad I got it. If I can't get an Immaculate or National Treasures high-end RPA, these gold refractors are like the next thing that I want. So happy that I got it. Like I said, there's not many postings of this card itself. But I'm very happy with the purchase. So I hope you guys liked the video. Just wanted to share with you guys this quick purchase. And I hope you guys have a great rest of the week and weekend. Peace.